Here in this problem, we have to calculate how many molecules are present in 27 grams of distilled water. First, we will find out number of moles.